Check, check, check. Check, check, check. All right, y'all. How's everybody doing tonight? How's everybody doing tonight? I got one question. Do we got any real Prince fans in the building? Any real Prince fans? Well, shit, you're in the right place. Welcome to the annual Purple Day, the Prince tribute, curated by myself and the Grits and all my friends. So we're getting in for all the Prince fans. We're getting in for all the Tauruses, you know what I'm saying? It's Tauruses month coming up and shit like that. So have a good time. Get your eat on. Tell your people where you at Sunday night unplugged with the Grits. And I will introduce the band a little later, but we're going to get right into it. And of course, we got the open mic. If anybody would do your thing, you can sign the list for the open mic segment. Are y'all ready to hit? All right, man, are y'all ready to celebrate Prince or what? Shit, let's get it. Shit everywhere so everybody can hear. Yeah, spread that everywhere. Everybody got that real thing, right? No, 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 not that. Y'all good? You bring it down a little bit. Bring it down a little bit. Everybody good? Five, six.
She knew how to give a kiss. She wore a raspberry beret, kind you find at a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. If it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. Rain's down so cool, it hits the barnroom roof. Just wonder who you are. Thunder drowns out in the lightning seas. Yeah, like a movie star. Listen, they say the first time ain't the greatest, but I tell you, if I had the chance to do it all again, I wouldn't change a stroke. Cause baby, I'm the most. But the girl as fine as she was then. Oh, I can't kind, you find the kind, you find a lot in the sea. Oh, if it was fun, she wouldn't wear much more. I think I love her. She wore her raspberry beret. I think I love she was way back then. Yeah, oh, yeah. Can you find that a secondhand store raspberry? If it was worn, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry bouquet. I think I love her.
That's a love for Nari, y'all. Nari. Yeah, we're getting it together. Hey, I got a lot of superstars on stage. Once again, that's a love for Nari on vocals, y'all. Nari. I got my man Keith Young from Medicine Man on vocals, y'all. That's a love for Keith Young. Holding it down on all the backgrounds, man. That's a love for my sister Eternia. On drums tonight, man, from the Found Band, my brother, man. That's a love for Marcus Jones. On percussion, holding it down in Dallas, Texas, y'all. So some love for Nicholas Rothhouse, y'all. Nicholas. On bass, I want to say all the way from Arkansas, Alabama, North Carolina, motherfucking Lina. He been living in Dallas so long, I forgot where he came from. Hey, this is my brother. He ain't been out in a while, man. So some love for my brother, AJ Brown, y'all, on bass. AJ. On guitar, Dallas, Texas, y'all. So love my brother Mike Clouds. Okay, on trumpet, we got a full horn section tonight. From Tokyo, Japan, y'all. So love my brother Kazu on trumpet, y'all. From Syracuse, New York, man. So love my brother on tenor sax. So love for Evan Knight, y'all. Syracuse. And from Dallas, Texas, y'all, my little bro right here, holding it down on alto sax. Show some love for Jonathan Monet. My name is RC, man. I'm from Oak Cliff, Texas, y'all. We're going to play some more Prince. Shout out to all the birthday people, man. It's Taurus season, so we about to turn up. Hey. we appreciate everybody coming out, man. We do this every Sunday night, RCD Grits Unplugged, but tonight we celebrating Prince. This is our annual Purple Day, man, so we're going to get back to it.
Hey, Marcus.
We're going to start it with you on the drums. We're going to stay right there for a second. Stay right there, y'all. Just drums. Show some love for Keith Young, y'all. Watch this shit. It's about to go down. Yeah. All my Prince fans, you would know this song in a minute.
Okay, so everybody, we're going to do this a little different. All I need you to do is this, right? Clap with me. Come on. I'll get to it. Come on. If you're not eating, clap with me. God damn it, you came here to have fun.
To a girl named Nikki, I guess you could say she was a sex fiend. Met her in a hotel lobby, masturbating on a magazine.
Said, how'd you like to waste some time? And I could not resist when I saw little Nikki grind.
Castle and I just couldn't believe my eyes. Had so many devices, everything that money could buy.
Signed your name on the dotted line, the lights went out, and Nikki started to grind.
Spinning, or maybe it was my brain. I can't tell you what you did to me, but my body will never be the same. Yeah. Oh, loving will kick your behind.
Yeah, hey, she'll show you no mercy when you grind.
Nikki wasn't there. Yeah.
Looked all over and all I found was a phone number in the strip. She said, thank you for a funky ride. Call me up whenever you want to grind. Whatever you want, baby, you gotta get it. Come back, baby, come back. You know I want it, baby.
Show some love, y'all.
Man.
That's Keith Young on Medicine Man, y'all. We're going to keep it going. Hey, y'all good on sound up here? Anything? Okay, let's keep it going. Every Sunday night, y'all, we unplugged, but tonight we're getting in for Prince, man. So, hey, clap your hands for Prince, y'all. One of the best to ever do it. Man, hey, all these motherfuckers on stage, man, they so professional. I just sent them the music. We had like a quick run through, and they was already ready. So show some love with this badass band on stage, man. They like professionals and shit. All right, let's do it. Y'all some bad motherfuckers. Two, three.
Is it him or is it me? Don't make me waste my time. Don't make me lose my mind. Hey. Baby, baby, baby. Won't you stay with me
tonight?
No, baby, baby, baby. Don't my kisses please
do right.
You are so hard to find. The beautiful ones in her.
Perfect picture. Isn't it a one vision in one's mind? The beautiful ones always break the picture. Every day, every night. That'd be cool.
You are so hard to move. Beautiful one, you always seem to lose. Baby, baby, baby.
What's it gonna be, babe? Do you want him? Do you want me? 'Cause I want you. I wanna know, do you want me? Tell me, babe, do you want me? I gotta know. Do you want me? Listen to me. I may not know where I'm going, babe. Oh! You can hear. I said I may not know what I need.
Monez.
That's a love of Nari, y'all.
The beautiful ones, man. That's a love of Nari, Nari. We're gonna keep it going. We're playing some more Prince, y'all. We're getting in. It's Purple Day. Once again, shout out to all the birthday people, all the anniversary people that's in the building and you're doing your thing. Shout out to you. And we got any artists, any musicians, any vocalists, MCs, poets, y'all want to do your thing, sign the list for the open mic, and we're going to play some more music. Show some love with Key, y'all. Hey, that song, hey, that record was off the Sign of the Time album. That song is called It. So if you haven't heard that, go back and look that record up right there, man. Hey, Keith, hey, this is a true Prince fan right here. And he always, every year, he pull out a song that we haven't played. You know what I'm saying? So we go, hey, I appreciate that. Show some love with Keith, y'all. Keith, y'all. That boy pulled out It. They like, what the fuck was that? That's Prince.
Go back, listen to that shit. Signs of the Times album. That's homework.
Nobody does that. That's
so check it out. If you're having a good time so far, man, show some love for the band, yo. Yeah, you can turn me a little. You can turn me down a little bit over here.
Sing it along if you know it. Make my job easy.
I still remember everything you said. I always thought I loved so right. I guess I was wrong.
down. That's how she let me know that I fucked up with her.
Thank you.
dollars a dime, baby.
Why can't you come here sometime?
Oh, no, no.
Why on earth can't you just pick up the phone? Yeah. You paid your bill. I know, cause I sent the money to you, babe. That AT&T ain't cut you off yet. So you can call me. Just call me. Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes.
Call me before the year let happen.
How come you don't call me
anymore?
How come you don't call me
anymore?
Sons of Love and Nyree, y'all.
Shit, I thought we had some real Prince fans in here and shit. Hey. Okay, shit, I'm gonna see what y'all gonna know about this one then. Oh, this is the shit, this is my shit right here. Okay.
Can we turn the lights down?
Turn the motherfuckers down.
Turn the motherfuckers down. It's hot.
Turn off the lights.
No, no.
Turn them off.
Damn, this is my shit right here.
Boy, I tell y'all, I love black people.
This is one of my favorite
Prince. I mean, you could be at church anywhere. I love it. You hear me? Giving honor to God.
Ain't he all right?
And the church said amen. Amen.
Amen and amen.
All right, there it is. Let's do it. Five, six, seven. Hey, Nick, you can't hear it. Turn the track up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hey, some kind of we gotta get that to Nick in the back.
Turn it up. Shit, that's all you need.
Okay, we're gonna start. Hey. Hey.
There it is. We're gonna leave it right there for right. You got a kick.
If I was your girlfriend, man, tell all the things you forgot when I was your man. Hey, I was your man. Baby, if I was your best friend, would you run to me? Do all the things that only best friend can. Oh, only best friend can. Out your clothes
before we go out.
Not that you're helpless, yeah. Sometimes, those are the things
being
in love about. I was your girlfriend, but you run to me.
Somebody hurt you,
even if the somebody
was free.
Sometimes I trip on how happy we could be.
I'll be
Show some love for Keith Young, y'all.
Yeah.
If you're having a good time so far, man, clap your hands, man. Show some love. We got some real Prince fans in the building, I see, man. Real Prince fans. Hey, I got another special guest coming to the stage, y'all. Show some love for my brother. He goes by the name of Jabari Johnson, y'all. Coming to the stage. Clap your hands for Jabari Johnson, y'all. Do me a favor, y'all. Clap your hands for Jabari, y'all. Hey, this the homie, man. We got a lot of superstars on stage, man. This the homie right here, representing Dallas, Texas. Y'all know about Toby in Houston? Y'all know about Toby in Houston? Y'all know about Toby in Houston? Y'all know that artist? Y'all know that song called Try Jesus, Try Jesus? Well, that's this man right here singing on that hook, on that song right there. So.